What went on?
Probably gonna give me the booze. The boo booze. We ordered chicken thigh, mango,
chicken hip.
Oh yeah, chicken hip. Mango spicy what salad? Noodle salad. Sticky rice. Yeah. Pork. Belly rubbing in Thailand. Do you feel like you're completely out of America?
I don't. I like it here. It's very good. It's kind of a lot like Mexico, just Asian.
Yeah.
It's a little hot.
Yeah. I know that feeling. Like, I kind of feel like when you travel to a lot of places, after a while, they all kind of feel the same.
I'm sweating.
So Ashley and I are now at another temple.
The Buddhist one. They have monks.
And we are so excited. Discover some hidden temples. Remember that TV show? So I'm soaking wet. We just got done bamboo rafting. Not really sure what I thought that was going to be like, but I didn't bring a change of clothes. And as we're in the water, we hit this huge rock. And our guide was like, oh no, it's a crocodile. And I was really scared because the whole time I'm looking for like pythons, anacondas, freaking boa constrictors, whatever might be in the water. And then we see like two snakes, freaking water moccasins, get in the water. And so the guide like hits it and it comes like straight to our raft. I had a little stick ready to stab it. Anyway. Straight jungle. Whoa. Now we're about to tour the elephants, which pretty sad because they have chains on. I don't like that, but I don't know what else I thought it was going to be like. I thought it was going to be more like an elephant sanctuary. But it's not. How do you tell the difference between an Asian elephant and an African elephant?
I think by the color.
You tell the difference between an Asian elephant and an African elephant is because we're in Asia, and I googled it this morning.
Okay, are you ready?
Nope.
No fear.
No fear. Oh, rain.
What a
baby. Mama.
Through the jungle.
Come through mud. Oh my god.
Oh my Buddha.
How do you not fall off this thing? I need like...
Oh. We gotta hold on tight.
I just spent 20 minutes.
20 baht, less than a dollar, to feed the elephant.
No, it's not good
here.
In the bay. Which is all the way over there. Alright, let's go. What did you think about the elephant safari? Would you do it again?
Yeah.
I hope baby elephant is gonna like these butter cookies that I put. As its reward. And if it doesn't like butter cookies, what are they laughing at? And if it doesn't
they're
like
laughing at her.
Butter cookies, I made sure to get nori seaweed chip.
Hey.
Here, baby.
I just
oh, thank you.